International Courier Service.
You'll get occasional notifications. To get all, tap the bell. According to sources, the famous tribal fair called as Sammakka Saralamma, which is popularly known as Medaram Jatara, will be held from January 31st to February 4, 2018 at Medaram village in Tadvai mandal under Bhupalpally district. Bhupalpally was formerly in Warangal before reorganizations of districts in Telangana. It is one of the biggest tribal fairs in the country, and moreover, Medaram is organized once in every 2 years. The fair draws devotees from far off places like Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Chhatisgarh, Odisha and few parts of Karnataka too. Meanwhile, the district collector A. Murali is currently reviewing the development work related to the Jatara. It is learned that the work is expected to be completed by January 18. The Telangana State Government has collected 1500 acres parking space for vehicles. The officials are setting up temporary toilets to devotees in surrounding villages. So far, 18 locations have been identified.
For more updates,
please like,
share
and subscribe
to YOYO Times.